when news is happening now.
We're still more than 24 hours away from classrooms reopening to students.
Turn to Channel 9 Eyewitness News this morning.
20 people are now quarantined in Seminole County Public Schools.
With traffic anchor Dinesh Broom covering your commute.
This is your backup right now. We are looking at about a 2-mile backup for this stretch.
With meteorologist Brian Shields making sure you're prepared.
An isolated severe storm will be a potential for today.
Watch Channel 9 Eyewitness News this morning, live weekdays starting at 4:30 a.m.